Before we say anything, I have the flu, so just ignore that. But, guys, what is this image? So, basically, Guesty got deleted, which is really, really funny. I spent over $1,000 on this game. It better be coming back. It might not ever come back. I'm not even kidding. It's actually gone. Now, honestly, I don't really care about Guesty that much anymore. But, like, I spent a lot of money. I better at least be getting my money back, or else we're gonna have problems. Man, I had so many memories in this game around the Halloween update and stuff, trying to get all the skins. Back when Chapter 5 first came out, I played with a couple people, which will not be. Guys, if this game doesn't come back, I'm gonna be really sad. I spend 999 Roblox for Guesty Game Pass. Bro, I have spent over $2,000 in this game. I better be getting my money back. Listen, I don't care about the game. I just want my money back, or at least proof that I spent my money. Let's do a little math assessment. Now, I'm not going to be showing all this since it's none of your business, but I'm pretty sure it's public anyway. So, let's go over all my purchases on Guesty. I bought the Elite Bundle, YouTuber Crates, the Gator Bundle, the Telemon Bundle, and the Guest 666 Bundle, the Gentle Heart Bundle. The Bobby Bundle, the Imposter Bundle, the Matt Dusick Bundle, the Headless Horseman, the Black Friday, the Cyber Monday, the Astro Dusick, the Monster Bundle, the Boy Bundle. Then all these, I think, are from when I got hacked. I'm not too sure. I got hacked. I didn't make a video about it since it's not that important, but I did. The Ed and Al Bundle, the Zardy Bundle, King Dracula, Forgotten, Masked Knight, Guard, Dolly. The Broken Hero, the Choco, the Dark Bud, Lovely Lisa, the Jason Bundle. Snow Litter, the Jack Bundle. All this isn't important, but I've spent way too much money on this game, bro. What is this? Guys, if this game actually got deleted, I'm gonna be a little pissed. Like, what happened? And I'm only making this video for views. And also, I made a Lucas video, which will be coming out soon, and a skit. But right now, I've been sick for like 3 days. So I'd film more, but I feel like I'm gonna throw up, so bye.